Tierra, everyone.
Tell you what, why don't we run footage right now? I think it'll be two Dos Mundos, and we'll be right back with Tierra live. So take it away.
Se cae.
No, really, really, we're really grateful that, you know, you came back over here to the community, and you're always back, man.
It's great. Well, you know, this is our community. This is my community, and you know, if it wasn't for the people out there, we wouldn't, you know, be where we're at. And so we really thank from the bottom of our hearts for all the support throughout the years. And we came with some of the other guys.
Yeah, let's say hi over here to here we have.
I'm Aaron. I'm the drummer.
Aaron, the drummer.
Aaron Ballesteros.
Ballesteros. Now he's been here with.
Oh, many groups. This guy. Well, he was one of the original members of the band Tierra.
Oh, man.
But he also he worked with the late great Tito Puente, and also with artists formerly known as Prince and Los Lobos, Midnighters, El Chicano, you know.
Oh, he's back.
Then we got Billy over here. All right, Billy, how's it going?
Good. Good to be back.
Hi, Ren. Yeah, what you been up to, man?
Same thing. Just playing, gigging, and touring, and recording, and keeping busy, real busy.
There you go.
Keeping busy.
And then we got our brother Isaac from San Fernando Valley, man.
Yay.
How's it going, Isaac? How's the ride over here, first of all?
Well, I saw all the scenery. It was about 30 miles an hour. But it was good. It's just fun to be here. It's good to see you again.
Yeah, man. Well, thank you again. I know what a ride that was over here.
Oh, yeah, it was great.
Right away, he came in. I thought he was going to be thirsty. He came in eating hot dogs, man.
The nice part about it, I fixed my AC on my car, so it was cool.
There you go.
It was a cool
ride. All right, man.